Hey, what's that?
It says, will you marry...
Will you marry me?
No.
Really?
I know it shouldn't bother me that you're a zookeeper, but it kind of does.
Really?
5 years later, the world's most devoted zookeeper...
Come on, Donald. Let's move you out of the sun.
...is getting a second chance.
I hope my being here doesn't make you uncomfortable.
I'm not uncomfortable. So comfortable.
Oh, my God.
No, it's fine. It's fine. I got it. Oh, God, it's barbed. Okay, so hey, how you doing?
Now,
offer's still on the table for you to come work with me at the dealership.
That is how you get a girl like Stephanie.
We gotta get out of the zoo.
The animals of the Franklin Park Zoo will have to do the unthinkable.
Griffin, we need to talk.
Oh, crud.
How long have you been able to talk?
Let's see, today's Tuesday, so, always.
You're the best zookeeper we ever had.
We don't want you to leave.
You listen to us, we'll show you how to get the girl.
You think I should just maybe ask her out?
All right, now, slow it down, hotshot.
You need to unlock your inner bear.
Rawr.
Whoa, no.
Roar.
Yeah.
There you go.
Hey, kids.
Never let a rival dictate the outcome of a situation.
How weak.
Oh, sweet nanny, that is painful. Oh,
gosh. Are you okay?
Yeah. Do you mind if I ask you a question?
Anything.
Is TGI Fridays as incredible as it looks?
It's pretty good.
Kevin James.
The best way to attract a female is to be seen with another female.
Come on, soar like an eagle!
Zookeeper.
Let's do it!
Apple bottom jeans, boots with the fur.
The whole club was looking
at her. Shut up.